Hello. Jesus, I actually forgot my own intro. Hey guys, James Wolf here, and today, another episode of Test Drive Unlimited Free Play, because, why not? We are continuing right where we left off. Because I'm recording this episode right now. So I had just upgraded the, as they pronounce it, Caterham, but it's pronounced Caterham.
You are driving in the wrong direction. Please turn around. You are driving in the wrong direction.
Where the fuck does it want me to go? Back. Actually, I want to go to a Lamborghini dealer, buy a Lamborghini, and then never use it. I can hear my father on the phone downstairs with my sister, and she's just bugging the absolute fucking shit out of him. I have a Lamborghini. And I'm gonna go with that one. Ooh, with those wheels.
Please turn around.
With the statement of, he started out saying that, Mr. Lamborghini was a farmer, and he made tractors, but his wife owned a Ferrari, but she kept burning the transmission out of it, after like a couple times of replacing the transmission, he went, fuck it, or he went, screw it, I'm putting the transmission. And he put the transmission from his tractor in his wife's Ferrari, and she never was able to burn it out. And so, Mr. Lamborghini told Mr. Ferrari, hey, I fixed your car for you. And then Adam Ferrari says, don't you love it when Italians get pissed off? Great shit comes out of it. Oh, it was beautiful. Beep, beep, beep. All right, let's go down here and see what they have. DB4 is a gato. GT is a gato. No, I don't want it. Cancel reservation, yes. No. Yes. God, the size of that door. Cruising down the street in my 6-4.
Your itinerary is being recalculated.
If any of you know what the song I was just singing was, put it in the description, or not description, put it in the comment section down below. If none of you, if some of you don't know what song it is, what have you been doing with your life? The fuck have you been doing? It's a classic song.
Intersection, turn left. Your destination is 1 mile away. Turn left. Your itinerary is being recalculated. destination is a half a mile away. You have reached your destination.
I'm just tapping away at Enter. So I can shoom. Oh, because there's be some serious juice and I'd still ever shoot it. Golf R32.
What? What? What the fuck is that?
Single time. All hitchhiker missions, alright. That's just say I own a BW. I'm pretty sure if you buy every house, you can have enough garage space to buy every car. Everything you're worth in this game. Yes, my main purpose of buying everything is so I can do hellacious burnouts for days. In a nice VW.
Your itinerary is being recalculated.
But yeah, that's too fucking far. Celine dealer, because I can buy a Celine on the way. Yes. Oh, if I can, I'll get in black. Black on black. You have quite a selection in your garage. Vehicles. Alright, well.
You are driving in the wrong direction. Please turn around. At the next intersection, turn left. Your destination is 2 miles away.
This is American made, and this is the water. It's beautiful.
Your destination is 1.5 miles away. Turn left.
Dispatch 11 to all Adam units. Be on the lookout for a Saline. Driver has priors for traffic offenses. Ten Adam 6. Dispatch 11. Stop searching and resume patrol. I repeat, 10-16 and 10-1.
Destination is 1 mile away. destination is a half a mile away. Your itinerary is being recalculated. At the next intersection, turn right. Turn right. You have reached your destination.
It's a 12. Redline 6,000 RPMs, 850 brake horsepower, 5,980 cc's. How many cubic inches is that? 265 in the front, 335 in the rear. Rear-wheel drive, and central, 2.9 seconds. Holy fuck! 248 miles an hour at 2,888 pounds. Holy shit! Was this a fucking real thing? I'm gonna look this up. Take a picture of that name. And then I'm gonna look that up. Tell you guys if it was a real thing. But yes, I'm actually gonna leave it there. In the next episode, we're gonna buy a Chrysler 300. We're gonna do some awesome shit. We're gonna buy more shit. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and as always, I shall catch you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much, and
here we go!